One common mistake that people usually make is that they tend to select materials in isolation. That will never work. It is advisable to create a mood board with all your selected materials in one place, be it your veneer in furniture, be it your paint shade, be it your fabric, and then see if the palette works and then sending it out for execution. The vision that you have created will be much easier to execute later.